let me breathe.
We should wait till he's here.
Oh, no, they'll find us. We have to reach that building.
Is it a church?
Don't know, but we're too exposed. We'll try in there, maybe safer.
We've had a report they're close. Search the area. Get that witch.
They won't give up.
Ah, they're butchers.
Did you kill a lot in Lumen City?
More than I should have.
Giving the orders. Show some respect.
Must be nothing.
Come along. I'll try.
It hurts so much. I'm not sure I'll make it.
No. the island together.
Yes. We have to get out of here. I'm doing all I can. You know.
You're going to be all right. I'll be at sea soon.
Yes. Odys.
No! No, don't die!
I'm too dizzy.
No! You can't sleep, Ella. Please, wake up! What? No, no! They're coming! Amicia! Move! Amicia! Wake up!
Like before?
Not like before. This time, I was inside their head.
Careful. They must not take control of you. The macula wants to take you over, feed on your emotions. You have to be very careful.
I will.
faster.
Yes. It'll keep you warm.
We'll find another way.
Oh, fabric. All new. Your bandage is dirty. We could change it. I think we could use those. They're clean.
All right.
It will make you feel better.
I hope.
Which one?
I don't. That one.
Don't move. Sorry. It's over.
Thank you.
I hope it helps.
Be cautious with the drop. I will do my best.
Ah!
we have here. I'm fine. Let's go.
Amicia? Amicia! No. It's bleeding a lot.
Look, they're here!
They're coming!
I can't. You have to handle it yourself.
Are you sure?
Do it! Quick!
What was that noise? You're awake! He saved you. He says he'll bring us to the island. He knows where it is, and he says it's called Lacuna.
Wait.
He will find a boat,
what?
Dude. No. Amicia! In our house, we had a dog, but I didn't see him a lot.
Because he couldn't get out?
Yes. So I imagined I was playing with him.
Huh. I see.
So we're here! Where's the boat? Where is it? I hope it's big!
It's not far. I'll free the horses. We'll take a safe route walking for the last part.
Seagulls!
Just a quick check. May I? It's been 2 days, so... Good. You're fixed. Sort of. Just let it breathe from now on. It's going to hurt from time to time. Just breathe and relax.
Your voice doesn't help.
Stop trying to be so tough. You might learn something.
Fine. So tell me why you came back. Why you didn't just let me die. Tell me, why should I trust you? Why shouldn't I let the rats make one less problem of you?
The Count's army is at war with us. The scum of Provence. Most of my men, my friends, have been killed or ran away. It's just a matter of time before they get me.
So you're running away?
Yes. The noose is tight already, but you have something I don't.
Rats.
The safest way out of this mess for the most wanted man. I know where your island is. All you must do is keep me alive until we get there.
Amicia, come! Come and see!
I'm coming! Be very careful. This is a constant reminder that I should kill you. So, what have you found?
You don't smell it.
I smell horses and... Oh, Lord, is it me?
No, it smells like seaweed. Come on.
Wait, we need to talk.
Not now. Right there.
Hugo, it's important!
Yeah! Give
Hugo.
Me all your money!
I hope you didn't tell him about
He'll
my dream.
You'll never catch me alive! Else.
Hugo, come back! I don't want to play!
And I don't talk to chickens!
Oh, is it that hard for you to be nice, you little... Oh, at least you look better.
Amicia, we're here!
Hugo, you didn't answer.
Let's go. We're not here to enjoy the view.
Tell me where we're going first.
To get your boat. I know someone.
Who?
A smuggler. Discreet ship. Fast. What you need.
Great. More felons.
Jess, get used to it. This is your life now. So if you want to get to Lacuna after the mess you've made, it's that boat or a 10-mile fucking swim.
I can't wait to get on a boat!
Ah, you see that? That is the right attitude.
That is the right attitude.
Ah! It's too high!
Jump! I'll catch you.
Hey, careful!
Thank you!
Fine.
wait for me?
You're not light. Your sister feeds you well.
I love eating. Hey, look down there.
Stop going so damn fast.
He's the one sprinting. Slow down, Shorty. We have wounded.
How considerate.
Wow, there's so many. Is it a bird army?
Looks like it. And I say you should sound the charge.
Can I? Monsieur?
If you want, just stay in view.
Come on, soldier. Charge!
Charge!
If we had more like him in our ranks, we'd have pushed back the English a long time ago.
What do you know of war?
I was a knight back then, in Guienne.
Oh. We're from Guienne.
It was a waste.
It was.
Hey, did you see my charge?
Yes. They won't come back soon.
I could be a soldier.
No doubt.
Oh, I don't think so.
One day he'll be big enough to choose.
Huh. We'll see. Looks quiet.
Someone lives here.
I don't think so.
I would live here. Right in front of the sea.
It has to be a seabird.
A seagull?
Probably. And now it's yours. Here.
I love seagulls.
We call them laughing gulls here.
What?
See? You're turning into one.
Come, let's go back. Tell me that's your boat.
Of course not, but it leads to it. See that pole? There's a rope on it. Hold the boat from there while I push on my side. You think you can do it?
Not sure. I might break.
When you're ready.
I'll help you, Amicia.
Keep going.
Oh no!
What?
Get back!
What the hell? Oh shit! Shit!
They like you, it seems.
They almost got me!
Yes!
You're sick, goddammit!
Oh, come on! Fine, let's clear the way.
Go easy, all right?
Yes!
All right, they're really obeying you.
How do you do that? Where did you get that from?
Done!
Let's go, then.
They won't follow us, right?
I don't know. How appetizing do you feel?
Hungry bastards. No offense, Shorty.
So this leads to your smugglers?
Yes, it's a shortcut.
There are rats in your shortcut, you know that?
Yes. Which means less soldiers. And we have the boy, no?
I don't like this.
Uh-oh.
What? There are millions!
Happy now? We're crossing anyway.
Great.
Don't be scared.
Really? Hey, Shorty, they obey you. Just send them all into the sea.
I can only control a few at a time.
Oh, great. Hey, what's that stuff? You used it against my men.
Alchemy. Secret recipe.
I don't want a recipe. I just hope it holds.
You'll see.
Understood.
switch. Keep going on over there. That's our path.
So that's a shortcut to you?
Yes, well, with those rats, I say we go back out.
No, I'll lead the way. You follow and obey.
As long as we make it out alive.
This will help.
That tiny stick!
Just follow. Let's go.
It's going to be horrible, Amicia.
Come on, even the boy's scared. You're sure about this?
I'm sure there's no other way. The cart's light will cover us.
I'm not ready for this. The stench. What is that thing? It makes my skin crawl.
They make it from things they catch.
Like people.
Bloody hell. You said you lived in Weir. It all started there. You...
I didn't do it on purpose.
You started this?
He can't do anything about it, all right? We're stuck with those things just like everybody else.
This is the hell we all deserve.
I wanted to stop.
We'll get to Lacuna. We'll cure you.
That's crazy. How big is that thing?
It could be huge.
Through here, I think. Careful.
What the hell?
Something sticky on the ground!
It's only blood, the remains of their prey, and something they secrete, I think.
Don't worry, it's not dangerous.
Are you joking? I'm burning these boots!
Come on, you're almost there.
Bloody, rotten crap! I'm here.
Yes, feeling alive?
I've been in 100 battles. Looked death in the eye about as many times. But these little turds, they make me feel like a fresh recruit.
Now you're trained.
You're the patron saint of optimism. So, do you have any tricks left to keep us going?
No. I don't see anything to shoot at, and I have nothing that would last long enough.
No, no, we're getting out of here. Wait! I know! Shoot one of your flaming bolts at my shield.
What? But it would burn!
Does it look like it cares?
All right. I'll do it.
Ah! I felt that. Good. But when you're ready, quick, please!
Let's go!
Hey! This poor... We're doing this. Mark my words. Out of the way!
Yes! Shoo!
Look at the cowards crawling back to their holes! And that's it! Fall back before the might of the wall!
See? You're getting used to them.
Yes! They're scared of you now!
Bloody hell! My arm feels like it's a frame, though.
But you're the wall!
And this wall has taken enough blows, Shorty. My body is as battered as my shield.
Ooh.
That's war for you.
Hold on a bit longer.
Oh, I'll hold. That's what I do. All right, enough.
Did you get burned?
I wouldn't say that. Just a good sweat. Let's keep going.
Drop down. Go.
Got it.
This should make things a bit easier.
It is. We're almost there. Her hideout is on the other side of that boat.
Her?
Yes. Sophia. The sea scorpion. She's the leader.
She sounds scary.
Less scary than those damn biters.
This boat's going nowhere now.
Look. Its name was here. We can't read it.
Yes. This hull has kissed a lot of sand and rocks on its travels.
Imagine. To lose your name.
Well, rename it.
Can I?
Sure. Why not? I think it deserves it.
I name it... The Survivor.
It looks like one, yes.
Well, nothing's totally dead till it's completely buried.
Let it rest, then. It's earned it. Come. How many are there?
A bunch. Scum she gathered from all around the Mediterranean Sea. Sophia's their lighthouse in the dark. They see her as a saint.
Is she? A saint?
Oh, no.
It's a big boat.
Hey! You found any tracks?
Shh!
Nothing! You're sure this is still covered here with those rats?
Stay low.
Soldiers.
Look around you. This place is a bloody maze. Listen, if we bring back one or two dead smugglers, the count will decorate us.
Yes, soldiers. I'll get rid of them.
No, I'll do it.
Still don't trust me, eh? Go on then. I'm watching.
They went this way. You're done for!
They know we're here!
Then you're safe because I can't reach you!
I'll carry you all the way, and that's it.
All right.
Good. There you go.
Lord.
Is that high enough for you? Look, you're not even touching the water.
Yes.
Well, every day can't be easy when you're that small.
Depends on the day.
Are you still scared?
No.
Now you know why they call me the Wall.
Because you're like a fort?
Exactly. Nothing gets past me.
And your shield looks like a wall too.
How's it going back there?
It's all fine. Now that he's calmed down. Well, thank you, Anna.
Yes, thank you.
Time to meet this sea scorpion. I know you like to lead, but I'd better pass first.
Well, be my guest.
It's me, goddammit.
Let him pass. Rot-eating rats didn't want to.
I've had help.
Look at that. I like the new crew.
This is Amicia and Hugo. The small one has potential. The big sister still needs to be tamed.
Try that.
You see?
I see you left your mark on her already. Don't be ashamed, sweetheart. It suits you. What do you want?
Your boat. We need to go to Lacuna. No questions asked.
We're done, Arno. The Count's army is on our back. And thousands of rats are shitting on my doorstep. This place is over. I'm disbanding the crew.
Then come alone. Sophia, you owe me.
All right, then. The call of the sea it is. I need some time off. Who cares? One thing, though.
Go on.
If you ever hurt her in front of me, I'll kill you.
Deal.
By the way, the Count's men put my boat in dry dock.
Oh, the call of the sea, huh?
That part is so true. I need a word with my crew. Go ahead to the village. My boat is there. I'll join you.
Sure. Let's go.
So,
It's that time of year when you quit everything.
I'm afraid it's for good this time.
Sure. We'll play jacks and wait for you to come back, as always.
Yes. Must be a heat storm. You see the light? It's the lighthouse from the fisherman's village. Sophia's boat is there.
Are we really going to sail in this weather?
Hey, who are you?
Damn, don't!
Stay here.
What are you doing?
Hey! Stop!
Now you've done it. There's another one coming.
Say what? I'll take care of him. Say the word. Command and I'll execute.
Lord.
He's all yours, Arno.
You lost.
Well done.
It's what I do.
I can see that.
Did that, the bastards!
Arno, take care of him!
Ready to fight! It's you and the... You've lost! Come with me!
Arno, go after this one!
shut down before we get to that boat.
Let's hope we get to it in the first place.
It's just a boat. Come on, keep patrolling and watch your ass.
We're getting close.
Raskas, it's a funny name.
Let's keep going.
Thank you.
Just like last time. Safe?
Yes, it'll do.
It's there! Amicia, can we go see it even without Sophia?
I don't know, Hugo.
I can take him, get some rest. It will be fine. We'll be just there.
Set the rats on him if he's not nice.
Yes!
Don't be so happy when she says things like that.
Open up!
Got you! You got nowhere to run! And the Count doesn't lead you along!
Are you all right?
No. We just met, and I already know you.
You don't owe me anything.
You don't make the rules.
Fine. We can be friends if that helps.
Let's try. But you'll end up wanting to kill me, too.
Hugo!
I'm here! It's amazing!
What are you doing outside? Get in the cabin, you're soaked!
Yes! To the cabin!
So, how do we get this thing into the water?
Go and lift the anchor with Amicia while I check the route to Lacuna. It's the crack at the prow.
Leave it to me!
Yes!
No, it's not right!
It's an anchor. It's made to anchor.
Sorry. How are you holding up?
Great! This boat is great! That cabin is great too! Look at all the things!
We'll look when we've left. Sophia doesn't seem to like you much.
It changes with the wind. She owes me either way.
What for?
For not killing her when I was ordered to.
I see.
Poisoned. If there's a remedy, it's on that island.
Then let's make sure he gets there.
Oh, he will.
Amicia, are we leaving?
Hey, what did I say? Go back inside the cabin.
Yes, Captain.
Let's finish with this anchor.
Thank you.
Let's get up there.
We're so close.
I'll take port side.
Right. I'll take it.
When you're ready.
The other one. All right, go! Yes, we're doing it! We're leaving this place! What? The sail is not deploying on my side!
Well, it should!
Sophia, come!
What now? Crap! Those assholes tied up my sail?
Then let's untie it!
We don't have time to go up there. I could try to cut it.
What's going on?
Get on the
starboard pontoon. Nothing. Get ready. We're leaving for Lacuna.
Just don't damage the sail.
Are you going to Lacuna?
This family or what? It's all right. I've got you.